In this video, we will learn how to install Gemma 3 on Windows 11 locally. For that, first we will install Olama. Then we will install Gemma 3 on Olama. Let us start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Olama and press enter. Here is the official website. Click on it. Here it is, olama.com. Now the download button is visible. Click on it. It automatically selected Windows. Click download for Windows. Now Olama will download. Let's wait. We downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The setup started, click install. Now Olama will install. Guys, we successfully installed Olama. Go to start, type cmd, click open. Now type Olama and press enter. If this is visible, that means we successfully installed it. Now let us install Gemma 3. Go to the browser and we went to olama.com. Click models. And now you can see Gemma 3 is visible. Click on it. It launched yesterday. When you'll go below, the command is visible. Just copy this command or type it to install it. I'll go here. So here is the command run to run a model. So I'll type Olama space run space Gemma 3. Let us verify also. Here it is, Olama run Gemma 3. I'll press enter. It will pull and it is installing. It's only 3.3 GB. Let's wait. We installed Gemma 3 successfully. Now let us type a prompt. Press enter. Okay, I'll type I'm fine. Which number is bigger? 8.9 or 8.11. So guys, in this way we can easily install Gemma 3 locally. For free Olama, Google AI Studio, Generative AI and LM Studio tutorials, refer to the links in the description of the video. Thank you for watching.